students, this is fifth part of our fourth lesson Big Data Begins It. So open your books, page number 37. On this page number, third point, healthcare industry. So how the big data is important, useful to the healthcare industry, this we are going to learn in this topic. Now listen carefully. Today we see that people have become health cautious. Cautious, it means aware. So today all the people are very aware, very cautious about their own health. The smartwatches, other wearable health apps in our phone keep on collecting data. So there are many smartwatches, other wearable gadgets and many mobile apps. All these things are collecting data about us, and that data they are sending to the healthcare industry, and those industries are collecting, storing. We can say that they are our own mini biomedical. Biomedical, it means related to both biology and medicine. Mini biomedical research devices. So, all these gadgets, smartwatch, mobile app, any wearable things, all these things are our own mini small biomedical. It means they are giving our data to the industries, healthcare industries, and they are doing some kind of research on us or our health. They detect, it means discover, identify. Monitor, it means observe or check over a period of time. They detect our heart rate, monitor the patient's sleep pattern, keep a record of his exercise, the distance walked, etc. So all these gadgets, smartwatch, a mobile app, any wearable things, all these things detect, it means discover, they investigate, identify our heart rates, how the heart rate is, it is slow, fast, etc. Then monitor the patient's sleep pattern, how any person is sleeping at night, he is fully sleeping or he is waking up at night, he is not sleeping well, all these kind of patterns they are detecting. Keep a record of his exercise, how a person is doing exercise, how much time he is exercising in his life in a particular day, and the distance walked, etc. How much that person worked in a day. All these kind of data, all these kind of informations, all these gadgets, small gadgets, store and send to the industries, healthcare industries. The analysis of this data, analysis, it means in the last part I have given you meaning of that word. And the analysis, it means the detailed examination of something, or another meaning is the process of separating something. The analysis of this data collected can give new insight and provide a personalized individual feedback. Personalized, it means designed or produced to meet someone's individual requirements. Individual feedback. Individual, it means for a particular person, and feedback, it means
look at the board. In response to inquiry
to each and every person. So here we are getting information that the analysis of this data collected can give new insight and provide a personalized individual feedback to each and every person. So all this data, whatever data these small gadgets collecting and sending to the medical industries, healthcare industries, so those industries can study, analyze all data and send a feedback to a particular person according to the data received from that person, and they can help that particular person what kind of treatment that person could get if that person is ill. Nowadays we have gadgets. Gadget, it means small mechanical device to monitor blood sugar, blood pressure, etc. So in today's world there are small gadgets, mechanical devices. Those mechanical tools help us to monitor, it means observe, check our blood pressure, our blood sugar, etc. This kind of information those small gadgets can give or monitor. At home, 24/7 monitoring can be provided to patient in hospitals too, and this kind of help we can see in the hospital too. In 24/7, it means 24 hours in a 7 day of a week, this kind of gadget monitor patients in the hospital, how that patient is giving response to any disease and how that person is feeling there. With the help of big data, the doctors can now have better diagnosis. Diagnosis, it means
the identification of an illness of any ailment, it means an illness.
The effect of any drug, etc. So here we are getting information that with the help of big data, the doctors can now have better diagnosis of any ailment. So if there is any ailment, any particular illness, disease, so with the help of big data, those doctors can give better diagnosis. Those doctors can identify what is the natural source of this disease. and how any particular drug, any particular medicine is working on that particular patient. Unnecessary guesswork can be significantly reduced, and therefore particularly the doctor guess that according after watching the patient, they guess that this patient must be having this particular disease. So after using this kind of big data, the particular guessing, unnecessary guessing can be reduced there. That doctor should know what kind of disease this patient is having by using big data. Past record of the patient can be maintained and a better analysis of the health can be obtained. So with the help of this big data, what is the past condition of that patient, doctors can know, and according to the past condition of that patient, they can give treatment to that patient right now today if that patient is needing any kind of help. Big data help in monitoring the outbreaks of epidemics. Outbreak, it means
sudden, violent occurrence.
Outbreaking of epidemics. Epidemic, it means
of an infectious disease in a community and a particular time
and diseases. So these big data help us to monitor, to observe, to check if in a particular area, in a particular time, if there is going to spread any infectious disease, and that disease always spread violently, suddenly. So this kind of information can get our doctors before that epidemic, before that situation. Just when you post your message, I am down with the flu, on WhatsApp or Facebook, it will be monitored and the area affected by flu can be easily located and necessary precautions can be taken. So here, if you give a post, write a post on your WhatsApp or on your Facebook that I am ill, I am having flu, so that information automatically goes to the healthcare industry, and those industries knows that in this particular area there is the situation of flu, there is all many patients are going to face the situation of flu, so they can send that kind of information to that area's doctors, medical officers, and the situation will be handled by them. Pharmaceutical companies. Pharmaceutical, it means
relating to preparation or dispensing medicine.
Pharmaceutical companies would pay huge amount to receive the health data of people to promote research in a particular area. So there are pharmaceutical companies. These pharmaceutical company produced medicines for a particular disease. So these pharmaceutical companies pay huge amount, lot of amount to get this big data from particular company. And after getting that data, they knows that in a particular area, what kind of disease particularly those people face. According to that, these pharmaceutical companies do research and give that kind of medicine in that area. With the help of the data gathered, individual are often given suggestion and solution for a problem they are encountering. Encountering it means facing. So, with the help of these data which were gathered to the healthcare industries, pharmaceutical companies, they can give individual suggestion to a particular person. They can give suggestion that what kind of disease you are going to face in your future, because your lifestyle is in this way you are living, therefore you are going to face some kind of disease in your life. So in this way, this part ends here. So students, today we are going to stop here. Have a good day to all of you. Thank you very much.